This will surely be a true mano a mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. And that's going to become clear right about now.
Mano a mano. One ball will decide it.
And you know what? I would have it no other way.
She's starting to get on a roll.
Oh, this could be exciting.
Unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
She's starting to put moves together. Watch out. She's on a roll. She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out. Even me.
What about me?
Her back is in some real pain now.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it.
She's starting to take a beating. Be expected, though, given the competition she's in there with tonight.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it.
Bad shit.
separation between you and your opponent is the key to victory. I don't know how you can be expected to do that when you're getting beaten all the hell.
Shoot out the fire now. I'm not sure I can watch this.
Looks like she's starting to stumble a bit. And you can't help but wonder how much of this she can sustain.
More trouble is the amount of time she spent outside the ring during this match. Come on, get in there and fight.
And you know, these women appear to be in about the same spot as it relates to health. Meaning that, this one could go either way.
When a competitor utilizes acrobatics like that, it keeps opponents off balance in more than one way.
The finality of this environment is so... Oh, not again. Not again. Action outside. Well, once you get out of the ring, can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. I don't recall the last time I've seen these divas look more focused than they do here tonight.
Humiliation.
continue to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
Wow, is there nothing she can do?
She's going to need to dip down deep if she wants to keep going now. Look at this now.
One could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Yeah, you're right. It's just a shame that someone had to lose. Few things are more rewarding than the feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.